أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Blessed be he in whose hands is dominion, and he over all things has power. He who created death and life, that he may try which of you is best indeed, and he is the exalted in might, oft forgiving. He who created the seven heavens, one above another, no want of proportion will you see in the creation of Allah most gracious. So turn your vision again. See you any flaw? Again turn your vision a second time. Your vision will come back to you dull and discomforted, in a state worn out. And we have from of old adorned the lowest heaven with lamps, and we have made such lamps as missiles to drive away the evil ones, and have prepared for them the penalty of the blazing fire. For those who reject their Lord and Cherisher is the penalty of hell, and evil is such destination. When they are cast therein, they will hear the terrible drawing in of its breath, even as it blazes forth. Almost bursting with fury, every time a group is cast therein, its keepers will ask, "Did no warner come to you?" They will say, "Yes, indeed, a warner did come to us. But we rejected him, and said, Allah never sent down any message. You are in nothing but an egregious delusion." They will further say, "Had we but listened or used our intelligence, we should not now be among the companions of the blazing fire." They will then confess their sins, but far will be forgiveness from the companions of the blazing fire. As for those who fear their Lord unseen, for them is forgiveness and a great reward. And whether you hide your word or publish it, he certainly has full knowledge of the secrets of all hearts. Should he not know, he that created, and he is the one that understands the finest mysteries and is well acquainted with them. It is he who has made the earth manageable for you. So traverse you through its tracts and enjoy of the sustenance which he furnishes. But unto him is the resurrection. Do you feel secure that he who is in heaven will not cause you to be swallowed up by the earth when it shakes as in an earthquake? Or do you feel secure that he who is in heaven will not send against you a violent tornado with showers of stones? So that you shall know how terrible was my warning. But indeed, men before them rejected my warning. Then how terrible was my rejection of them. Do they not observe the birds above them, spreading their wings and folding them in? None can uphold them except Allah most gracious. Truly, it is He that watches over all things. Nay, who is there that can help you, even as an army besides Allah most merciful, in nothing but delusion are the unbelievers? Or who is there that can provide you with sustenance if He were to withhold His provision? Nay, they obstinately persist in insolent impiety and flight from the truth. Is then one who walks headlong with his face grovelling better guided, or one who walks evenly on a straight way? Say, it is he who has created you, and made you grow, and made for you the faculties of hearing, seeing, feeling, and understanding. Little thanks it is you give. Say, it is he who has multiplied you through the earth. And to him shall you be gathered together. They ask, when will this promise be fulfilled if you are telling the truth? Say, as to the knowledge of the time, it is with Allah alone. I am sent only to warn plainly in public. At length, when they see it close at hand, grieved will be the faces of the unbelievers. And it will be said to them, this is the promise fulfilled which you were calling for. Say, see you. If Allah were to destroy me, and those with me, or if He bestows His mercy on us, yet who can deliver the unbelievers from a grievous penalty? Say, He is Allah most gracious, we have believed in Him, and on Him have we put our trust. So soon will you know which of us it is that is in manifest error. Say, see you, if your stream be some morning lost in the underground earth, who then can supply you with clear flowing water?